Belzona 7111 is a pourable chocking, backing, and leveling system that has been developed to withstand the harsh physical and thermal shock of marine and industrial environments. It is ideal for pouring foundations, shimming, or chocking heavy propulsion systems and other industrial large equipment, where alignment and anchorage are essential. Its load-bearing capability is proven by its high compressive strength. Unlike other liquid-applied chocking systems, it provides longer storage time without the risk of particle settling. In this video, we will show you how to mix a full unit of Belzona 7111. Each product comes with the manufacturer's instructions for use. Inside each package, you can find a solidifier reduction cup, which may be required to avoid high exotherms. For this mixing, you may need a mechanical hand mixer. Before mixing base and solidifier, reincorporate any product settlement by stirring the base. Use the provided cup to measure the required solidifier reduction. Refer to Section 4 of the instructions for use to determine the correct amount of solidifier to be reduced. It will be dependent on application thickness and foundation temperature. Close with the lid and dispose the reduced amount according to local safety regulations. Once the solidifier has been reduced, pour the remaining contents of the solidifier container into the base container. Use a low RPM mechanical hand mixer to mix both components. Keep the drill bit deep into the base container while mixing to avoid unnecessary incorporation of air. Mix thoroughly for at least 5 minutes until a uniform and streakiness-free material is achieved. Once the product is mixed, it is ready for the planned application on engines, pumps, compressors, heavy dynamic machineries, generators, turbines, blowers, reduction gears. To get more information about Belzona 7111, please visit www.belzona.com.